Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it.
The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Every member of the elite team must be defeated. One of their agents is down. Agent down. No longer a threat. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Free of hostile. There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Shut up, folks! We can still do this! I'm in some trouble here!
I'm through the first firewall. I'm working as quickly as possible. I'm almost done. Hang in there. Did it? Nice work. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. That helps, thank you. infiltration. The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system.
I miss my Unibe!
AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. That helps, thank you. I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM is trying to remove me from their system. That helps, thank you. The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system.
Playtime's over, kids!
I've breached AIM's security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD.
All clear.
There, up ahead. AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it. Look for a chest with gear nearby. The reactor is powered by four energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.